Poor boy. Looks like he was torn apart by a pack of wild cats. Bueno, try to talk to him.
Ishna. Itakwa.
The brutes. The savage brutes. They're worse than the Indians.
Blue say it was your paw's men.
I don't care. I hate cruelty. I hate it. No matter who does it.
Don't have to get riled at me, ma'am. I didn't do it.
Blue was right in helping him, and his father was wrong in jumping on him for it, and I'm going to tell him so.
Yes, ma'am.
Victoria. Not ma'am. I am Victoria.
Yes, Victoria. Ma'am.
I'd like to think that if you found the Indian being tortured, you would have done the same thing.
Blue is still a boy. He's got no right making such decisions. He could have been killed.
But then you are concerned about him. John, he adores you. And most of the times you treat him as if you wanted him to hate you.
Oh, damnation, woman. What I have got to get into his head as well as into yours is that we are not living in civilization out here. We're alone, with only our wits to keep us alive. Now, my son, acting on his own, no matter how well-meaning, could have gotten himself killed. Could have gotten all of us massacred. You know, you were right. You were dead right when you said this high chaparral is my kingdom. Because I will make all the decisions for the good of all, and Blue has got to understand that, even though it makes him hate me. To survive out here, a man must prepare himself before the bow is drawn against him, long before, years before. Now, madam, will you please leave me alone?
Here you are, Blue. I warmed up some supper for you.
Master says I was too late for supper.
He didn't mean for you to go hungry. I want you to know something. I think what you did for that Indian was fine and right. I brought you something else. It's a book of poetry. You might find something you like in it.
I don't have much time for reading.
Well, I know. But you must make time. It's important. Come on, get your supper now.
Pa says you miss supper, you miss it.
And your ma says you are to...
No! I don't mean no disrespect, ma'am. Ma'am, you can never be my mother, never.
Never is like always, Blue. There are no such things.